an idli made using Mappillai Samba rice, also called as bright groom's rice. Yes, do not raise your eyebrows. This rice is called bright groom's rice. Natively belongs to predominantly Tamil Nadu. The origin of its name, I would say there is an interesting fact to it. In olden days, it is essential for a man to show his bravery through many traditional sports. These sports are conducted to check his, of course, physical and mental strength. One such game is lifting heavy rock. Only then, the newly wed bridegroom is asked to, of course, lift the rock in front of everyone to display his physical power. In order to boost the energy of son-in-law to lift the rock, successfully, the mother-in-law wanted to cook and serve a rice which is high in nutrition. Mapillai Samba is typically one such rice which has got plenty of nutritional facts. Hey all, welcome once again to Lathus Kitchen. If you really like the video, please do leave a like and share it with your friends. If you're new here, do subscribe to our channel. Yes, today we are going to see how to make idli made using Mapillai Samba rice, in English called as bride groom's rice, a very healthy rice. This is how the texture of the rice looks like, red in color. To make this rice, of course, I'm adding a cup of Mapillai Samba rice and a cup of urad dal, a teaspoon of fenugreek seeds. We are going to soak all this separately, and I'm taking 2 cups of idli rava for a cup of Mapillai Samba rice, that is bridegroom's rice. That is the measurement for 1 cup of Mapillai rice, 2 cups of idli rava, 3/4 of urad dal, 1 tablespoon of fenugreek seeds. I'll give it in detail in the description, the measurement. We are going to soak all three of this separately, and we are going to grind it into a smooth batter to make idlis. First, grind the one after 6 hours of soaking. Grind the Mapillai Samba rice first, which is bridegroom's rice first, which is little hard. If you're using mixer. If you are using grinder, of course, you can grind all together. So mix the bridegroom's rice first, then add in maybe a cup of poha or a cup of cooked rice. This will give a little softness to the rice, which is optional. Then add in the idli rava also if you want. I usually add it just by soaking sometimes, and then grind in your urad dal also separately into a smooth paste. Then mix everything by adding some salt and allow it to ferment for at least 6 to 8 hours. In winter, it takes so much even more time for it to get fermented. In summer, it happens fast, the fermentation process. Once it is fermented, then it is the usual way of how do we make idlis. In a idli steamer, add in water. Once the water is boiled, then in your idli plates, pour in your idli batter. Then steam the idlis for 10 to 15 minutes. Here you go. Your healthy Mapillai Samba idli is ready to be served along with some spicy tangy tomato chutney and with some coconut chutney. Like I said, it's a very, very power packed nutritional rice. Not just for the newlywed, even for us, it's very, very healthy rice. If you find this rice anywhere, ensure that you add this into your diet. We need different varieties of grains and cereals to keep our body healthy. So do give it a try. You get this in all the supermarkets, or even you can buy it online. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, do leave a like. Do not forget and share it with your friends. Thank you so much for watching. Looking forward to seeing you back again.